There is a storm coming today. It is raining very heavily. Mother dog whispers words to the pile's fireman. Mother and puppies will surely be swept away by the storm. Watch until the end of the video to see what the mother dog does with the puppies. Motherly love is sacred and miraculous. It picks up each child and asks for help from humans. Mother dogs are extraordinary and also very intelligent. All puppies see them. They also need to be provided with some cloth to keep them warm and dry. The mother dog licked the water drops from her puppy's fur. He must have drunk a lot of water. The puppies were safe, although still very scared. Just 3 days old, they had to go through extreme challenges. The mother dog was extremely aggressive, and no one could approach her puppies. But today it had to give in. I could easily dry the puppies. It must have been too tired in the storm. We can't know. Now you can be here. Do you see the flag? Do you know what country's flag it is? The sacredness of its imagination, it's better than using it as a dog bed mat. The only place I see it worth it. I will light the oil lamp to warm them up.